We are seeing a record number of drones, something we didn't really ever think was possible. We're at the Tulsa State Fair, where I'm overseeing the airspace security response as it relates to unauthorized drones. The Tulsa State Fair is an event involving about 1.3 million attendees, and the sheriff's office role is to provide safety and security for all attendees and vendors while they're at the fair. The risk that drones play from a security perspective is pretty impressive. Airspace deconfliction issues where they might crash into each other, payload issues. People on the ground don't see that coming, and something falls out of the sky 200 feet above them, it could cause a serious injury or worse. Dedrone Rapid Response was fantastically easy to set up. It was a 20-minute setup time. After we plugged it in, we were immediately getting alerts. Before Dedrone, it was just something we caught out of the corner of our eye, but now that we have Dedrone on site here, we're seeing drones everywhere, and the sheer volume is just quite alarming. Dedrone has allowed us to detect different drones in our area, and we've been able to successfully locate and contact those pilots to discuss the dangers they're posing to the people at the fair. The early warnings the Dedrone Rapid Response provides for first responders shows us before the drone even takes off. As soon as the controller's turned on, we have a location for that pilot and can respond before the threat becomes a safety issue. Implementing the Dedrone Rapid Response kind of takes away the speculation of we thought we had a one-off event with a drone last year, and has shown us that airspace security is important when you're considering security for an event.